Hi guys, it's the Phann here, and I'm gonna move the mouse cursor away from the screen. This is Ronin. I bought this game today. Actually, usually I go in blind with this. You can basically assume that if I don't say anything at the beginning of a video, I'm going in blind, more or less. This time, that's not the case. I played about 40 minutes of this, and this is a... I would like to like this game, but this is... kind of infuriating. Okay, that's weird. This is the main menu. If I check out continue, I get this. It also has continue. Okay, it makes sense, kind of. Let's just check how many chapters I've done. Oh, that's the whole game. There's 15 levels. I think I've done 4. I did testing facility. Next one is skyscraper. Okay, anyway. I'm gonna just... That's the kill list, basically. If you watched Kill Bill, that's just the... This guy has a picture. Also, if you watched Kill Bill, you know that, like... This is supposed to be a female character, I think, but there's very little indication. This person has a sword and a motorcycle helmet. Okay, first of all, let's see, I'm still... Okay, so basically the first two missions, apparently of the three, you have to just hack terminals and... Holy fucking shit. That's one terminal and there's another one up here. This reminds me of both Mark of the Ninja and Gunpoint. But there's a rather weird twist here. Basically, it's a real-time game, except when you get into combat... Is there something here? No, there's nothing there. Except when you get into combat, then it turns turn-based, which is really weird. Yeah, what the, I haven't seen those guys before. The guy on the right there is some kind of a, I don't know, Robocop. So let me show you. First of all, I can't jump properly. All I have, I can use my right stick to sort of... I have to pre-aim my jumps. And I have, and then I, when I release, and this is kind of fiddly as well. I'd like to, there to be a key to just, you know, just press a key to jump. But I have to just actually, I'm gonna just go see the, if there's something. No, there's nothing in controls here, of course not. You have to jump. You have to release the stick, and it's kind of fiddly. It doesn't always work. Okay, I'm gonna try to jump on this guy. I'm gonna show you what happens. Okay, so now this is a turn-based thing, so I can press A to put a sword through this guy, and the second guy there is about to draw, but I think I have enough time, so I'm gonna press A. This happens. Okay, now there's a... Oh yeah, and every time the game pauses, there's hints, and it says these hints are really helpful. So fuck you too, dear game dev. Anyway, now there's... well, the human person is... trying to aim, and the Robocop guy is already aiming at me. So I'm gonna attempt to knock that guy down with a jump. Holy shit. The Robocop guy doesn't fuck around. I don't know what to do, man. I think I should just re-jump and try to take him down. Yes. Alright, so now I'm gonna put a sword through him. The second guy there who's still alive is about to wake up, so I'm gonna jump back on him, and now I get to kill him. Okay, that one wasn't too bad, I suppose. Let's see, how does this level fucking even, like, okay, the question is, if I go in the elevator, okay, there's no way to jump there, that's too far, too high up, so I'm gonna go in the elevator there. That's, it's not so bad, not too bad so far. Press up, so we press A to get, we're on the ceiling of the elevator now, so we press up, no, not that up, this up. Oh, and the elevators are fucking slow. Look at this. Fucking look at this. I mean, it's kind of cute that you start playing this sort of elevator music version of something, but goddamn. And there's like 4 guys in that room already, so that's great. Okay, we're still inside the elevator, so... Just, I don't know what to do here. Let's see what happens. We come out. And okay, immediately it's on. I think we can take the first guy. Before anyone gets to draw their swords. Or their guns or whatever the fuck they use. Okay, but already you can see there's the robot guy is already aiming at me. So I need to move towards him, I think. There's also one of the weird things is that I have a grappling hook, which you haven't seen yet. But if I want to use that, I have to start using my right stick again while I'm still on the air from jumping. So I'm gonna try to do a jump like this, and then we're gonna try to... Okay. Put the grappling hook there, and we're dead. We're dead. Those Robocop guys don't fuck around, apparently. Oh, it starts straight here, so... I'm gonna see if I can make it to the Robocop guy before he kills me. Nope, we're dead. I can tell you, I kind of cursed a whole lot when I was in Finnish when I was first playing this. Let's try that. Okay, that knocked that guy out. Can we knock this guy out? Yes. Now if I press A, I don't know what the... I don't even know the number... Why is there number 8 on the guy on the right there? I mean, I assume that these guys on the bottom here, they're gonna move in 1 and 2 turns respectively. Attempt this. Alright. Okay, now I got, like, I can throw my sword at those guys, or I could just take out the Robocop. I'm gonna take out the Robocop. That takes out the turn. So now... By the way, the interesting thing is I can't actually move. I can't, like... Like, in some games I could... You would assume that I could just run left from here and just go to the wall, but I can't run while the action is going on. All I can do is jump. So... I could jump to the ceiling, I guess, but I think... I think I'm gonna try to take this guy down. Okay, none of those other two guys can immediately shoot me, so I'm gonna do this. Oh, I know that number 5 is that guy's gonna put this place on lockdown if I don't take care of him. So... Okay, I can actually throw the sword at him. I wonder what happens if I do this though. Let's see. Throw the sword. Oh, I got the sword back. Yes, that's good. But that guy over there on the right, I'm pointing at my screen here. I can't use the mouse either. Jesus Christ, I'm actually pointing at my screen. That guy on the right there, there's an 8 turn thing. So he's gonna call reinforcements, unless I can... Can I do... Also, this weird, because that thing above me, that platform, that's clearly solid enough to let the body stay there, but I can still probably jump through it like this. See? Because you know that makes total sense. Okay, I'm gonna put myself up here. Now I just want to knock this guy the fuck down, but I'm sure I can. Oh, there's another dude. I want to avoid lockdown. That's the thing. I have to keep knocking these people down. Because right now, if I try to take one of those guys out, then they're gonna shoot me, so... Do this, jump here. Jump here. Now there's... The guy on the left is now... Attempting to put this place on lockdown. I'm not sure I can make it to him in time. Actually, let's see. No, actually he isn't. I think it's the guy on the right again. So if I do... This... I'm dead. Great. So, and we're back here, for fuck's sake. What if I take this guy out? What happens? Oh, then there's the Robocop dude and we're fucked. Jump here. Unless I do this. Put a sword through him. Okay, so now... And for some reason, I don't know, there's a limit break thing on the bottom left and I can't figure that out. You would imagine I could just throw my sword right now, but I can't. Because of reasons. I'm gonna use the grappling hook. And now I get to kill this guy. But the guy on the right has been alerted, so I'm gonna take my chances with something here. Yeah. Oh, for fuck's sake. I had to take another turn to go here and kill this guy. And if I like right now, you can hear the music changing. Right now, if I stop, if I start walking, then the lockdown indicator on the top is gonna start going down second by second. So I have to keep moving, I guess. And I'm not gonna fucking make it, am I? Lockdown in one. Let's see if I jump here instead. And it's lockdown. Fuck off. Avoid triggering the alarm. Fuck you, game. That's impossible and you know it. I'm just gonna try to not get killed. That's probably a good idea. Are those guys gonna shoot me if I take the time to kill this guy? I think they are. So I can press start to not do anything. Just complete the arc. Okay. And we're dead. Fuck's sake. I got in a crossfire. So this game is kind of hard, guys. Okay, we killed this guy. He's all turn-based right now, so that's fine. We knocked this guy the fuck down. Get up here. What the fuck was that? I'm dead. I did that like 7 times before that and there's no problem. But this time the problem is that the game is unprecise. Oh, now I didn't even knock that guy out. Great. If I take this guy down, is the Robocop guy gonna shoot me? Probably. Or not. I'm gonna throw my sword there. Which is a problem because I don't know what happens if I do this now. Well, nothing happens because I can't fucking shoot at that guy anymore. I need to go get my sword. And I'm dead. I'm fucking dead. Because of course I am. That's just fuck. So I think you're starting to see my little problem here. Okay, let's see. We take this guy out. Right. Then we attempt to take that guy out. Yes, or at least knock him the fuck down. Jump up. Kill this dude because that's all we can do. Except, of course, now we can't throw our sword anymore for fucking reasons. See if I can knock that guy out. Or kill him or something. So now I don't even know why the game decides that the guy on the right is now about to call in a lockdown. It would be good if I could do something right now, but I can't really. So I'm gonna shoot that there. I'm gonna go knock the fuck down. This guy the fuck down. Oh, and there's a new guy. You can see at the top. This new guy just arrived. That dude. And of course, there's a... Oh, fuck's sake. I can't jump from here. Hint! Jump arc is a lie. You can see that. So that's just... That's the only thing I can do is jump, and the game is just like... Yay! And now the guy on the... I can actually see the guy on the left here. He's gonna call in 7 seconds, so I would have to get to him. It's not gonna work. This is fucking impossible. Let's see. I press start to go down here. I'm gonna attempt to do something like this. Then I'm gonna... Oh, fuck. Now, this is bullshit, because now I can't even move left. I can only jump in, like, these directions, so... Take this guy out. Jump to here, and I'm dead. I'm dead because I don't know why I'm dead, really. Okay, we are gonna... What we are gonna have to do is we are gonna have to give up on the whole no alarm thing. That's not happening. This is not a game you can do... This is not a game I can do perfectly, let's just say that. You can maybe do it, I can't. I can't be bothered. I'm just gonna try to get to... So, first of all, we kill this guy. Hint, this is not a stealth game, just kill everyone. Yeah, I would kind of argue with that, because this kind of is a stealth game. In that you can be stealthy and move without people seeing you, so... And we're dead. Because the jump... Because... I don't even know why, again. I've done that... I do that, like, every time and... Every fourth time, that guy just shoots me. So, we knock this guy the fuck down. So I have to be careful with the arc, I think. Okay, that's the proper arc. Kill this dude. And we got another move, I think. Jump here, and I'm gonna kill this dude before that guy can react there. And I'm gonna use this. Okay, that didn't work. I can still probably take this guy out before he can call anyone. Oh! Oh, oh, do you see that? The turn-based stuff stopped. So nobody's calling anybody right now. Okay, so we can actually take a little bit of time here. Let's see. The door on the left, I'm gonna just see, but I don't think I can open that from this side. No, I need to be on the other side. There's a... Oh, oh dear. Oh dear. Oh dear me. Okay, so this room, there's the elevator there, that's... Actually, it's just... Yeah, that elevator there, that one, right there in the middle. That's a red elevator, so I can't use that. That just brings in reinforcements, which means I need to go through this window in the middle of the screen now. Or this window to get there. I probably need to actually go on the left so I can just take out the Robocop guy. So, guys, wanna try? Let's see. I need to go here first. So, what I need to do is I need to jump out through this window. And while I'm out, I need to fire a... I forgot what it's called now. The hook thing. Into the wall just to the down and left of me right now. And then I need to go through the other window and get... And knock the Robocop guy down and kill him before the other agents react. So that sounds like fun, right? Oh! Oh, for fuck's sake! And now there's one of those... Yeah, I don't give a shit about the lockdown. But there's one of those red guys, and I don't even know how to kill those guys. I saw those in the previous level and they can't be killed. So this is gonna be fun, right? Look, I go here. That guy's already pointing at me, let's see. Okay, I'm gonna fuck this up on purpose. I'm gonna show you what... Actually, I'm not gonna fuck this up on purpose. Let's just see if I can jump up here. Okay, that guy's on the air now, but I doubt he's gonna fall. Or maybe he's gonna fall. That's fucking interesting. Like, he's basically got superpowers. And I couldn't find how to kill him yet. Oh, fuck. I'm gonna have to drop here. Oh, see, he's back! He's fucking back! He's just flying around the place, I think. Oh, come on. Oh, that's lucky, I guess. Another question is, can I press A? No, I can't. I'm getting shot. Fuck. But like those red and white guys, they're hardcore. Okay. Fuck. What's going on here? Okay, I fucked that up. I can do that. I can go around here, but that's not gonna help me. Avoid triggering the alarm, fuck you, game. Okay, I'm just gonna see about jumping down here. Okay, let's just see. He's down there. He's falling down now. And so am I. Oh, he actually dies. That fucking guy actually dies from falls. That's weird. I wonder if I die from falls. Okay, guys, I'm just gonna test this. Attempt to test this. Oh, it's not the fall. There's an electrical wire. Okay, that explains it. I mean, that doesn't make it any easier, but... Okay. Oh, wow. That was interesting. Okay, now I wonder if I press B to throw my sword. Is that... Right then, I need to jump and I can get my sword while I'm in... Oh, fuck. Well, now this is gonna suck. I'm gonna attempt to lure this guy out. Oh, fuck. Okay. Come on. Nope. Fuck. Oh, shit. I can't. The grappling hook is not strong enough, so we're dead. Yeah, we're dead. Fuck. It's kind of this. If I had bought this on Steam, I probably would have refunded it after the first session, but I didn't. I bought this on a... I paid like 3.5 euros for this, I think. It's a really good sale at the time of this recording. So, I didn't pay that much, luckily. So I'm... Okay, let's see. I take this guy out. Okay, now the thing I need to do is I need to go here. And now that guy is falling down. Put myself up here. Go here. See about jumping here. I need to get that guy from up there. Oh, for fuck's sake, I can't. The white line shows my movement. It's gonna go there, I think. So it's gonna let it go. Knock this guy the fuck down. I need to get the fuck out of here, really. Actually. Oh, fuck. Fuck. He's such a fucking crapshoot right now. Okay, so we go here. And my guy just refused to shoot the grappling hook that time. Because the... Like, that's not a... Having to do that is not a great control scheme. Oh, fuck. I need to get that guy out of here. The super ninja dude. Nope, we're dead. I need to not go in there until the super ninja guy comes out. Then I need to have him drop to his death. And then I need to deal with the rest of the dudes there. Okay, so I do this. Then I jump. Okay, then I jump down. Okay, then I do this. Alright, now let's see. Yes, that guy's down, alright. So now... Except I still... Fuck. I mean, I would like to think that I'm out of the fucking... battle right now, but I still can't move my guy. Okay, and somebody's... I don't know what the hell's going on in there, but I don't know. I think my idea was to just go here. then jump here, then do that. Take this guy out before anyone else reacts. Alright, now we're gonna jump down here. Or not, we get a fucking bullet in our head. Fuck! I just need to check out what's going on in this side. Because there's fucking... Oh, there's another one of those super dudes. Or maybe I should go take out these three guys first. But then there's basically the same situation down there as well. Oh, for fuck's sake. This game is fucking brutal, man. I still don't even know how to get up. Wait, hold on. Oh, there's a, fucking electricity. So how do I... How the fuck do I even get up there? Let's see. I can't get into this room in the middle here. Unless I'm through there, but I can't get up there on the outside. I don't even know how to... Like, how to... Oh, there's an elevator there. That I can use to get to here. And then, oh, for fuck's sake. So yeah, this probably is what I need to do right now. Do this. Then we jump. Then we do this. Then we do this. Jump here. Okay, that's interesting. I don't know if I stay here. Actually, I won't stay here, but I'm gonna drop the sword down, I think, would be. There you go. Oh fuck, there's not a super dude here. Well, that's just fantastic, isn't it? Oh crap. Move. Need to move. Nope. Too late. How the fuck am I supposed to get another super dude out of here? Fuck's sake. And again. This time I didn't even get the Robocop guy. I'm gonna attempt to get here. Is anything going on this side? Well, now the alarm is on, so that was great. Okay. Oh, and that guy slices me. I thought I was gonna drop down. If I didn't do anything, I don't. Just... Maybe I should try on this side. Or not. Well, this is, I don't know what I'm doing here anymore. I'm improvising now. That's always a great idea, isn't it? Nope! That guy just slices me immediately. So like, I wonder, is any one of you starting to see what's happening in this game here? Okay. Here. Okay. Yeah, they're gonna call in a lockdown. I don't give a shit, man. Actually, that was great because I actually got rid of both the Robocop and the fucking superhero. That dude. Fucking samurai asshole. So now I wonder if I could actually go through these two windows and get that guy on the top there. I'm gonna try that. Oh, that didn't work out too well. No, and now just this guy just falls to his death because he won't throw out a grappling hook at some points for no discernible reason. Okay. Can I move? I cannot move. Okay. Fantastic. Okay, now we're gonna get that guy out. Holy shit, that was close. Where am I? I'm moving in that direction. I don't know if that's gonna work out. So. Okay, can we move? Yes, we can move. Okay. I'll take that guy down before he can call in anybody. Move in this direction, take that guy down. I can do this right, before that guy can re-aim. Alright, now I can jump up here and take this guy down. Of course now there's somebody on the right side is gonna... Oh, it's the Super Samurai, I'm not gonna stop that guy. No way. So I might as well just go here and hack this computer like a... That's one of three, I think. I don't even know how this game saves. I'm gonna use the stairs and hope that sort of triggers the auto-save thing here. At least, if the computer doesn't. Okay, I think I should probably take that room now. If somebody's like watching the my video time codes, you can see how long it took me to take care of that one fucking room there. And I got like at least, well, I got those two rooms there and then I got this fucking mess. And I probably had to take care of those two guys as well, so... Fuck. Okay, let's see. So we do this now. Immediately gonna take that guy down. And that. And that. Can I do this or do I get shot? I get shot. Fuck. So now, where is the save? Where is the save? Are you fucking seeing what I'm seeing? The game did not autosave after I took care of this room. I repeat, the game did not save my progress. There's no dead dude there. I mean, I did that fucking computer, that's one of the objectives level. I did one of the three objectives in the level, and the game didn't save. That was not a checkpoint. Now I can't move for some reason. Okay, here we go. So, this is fun, right? We're having fun, right? I mean, this game could have been great, you know. You must see that. There's possibilities here. This could have been a great fucking game. But just that fucking save point thing. That's enough to just... That's the kind of thing that makes me want to... Uh, I should not say on YouTube what that kind of save point fuckery makes me want to do. Let's just put it that way. Gonna get in trouble for that. Okay, now. This is not a point to fucking autosave my game, apparently. Let's just climb here, yeah, thanks. I'm gonna attempt the fucking elevator. I mean, it's gonna take long enough. I think that's where we used to have the... Actually, can I... I can't... No, I can't do anything while I'm in here. Oh god. This elevator, this is where the last autosave was, when I came out of this elevator. Can you see how slow this is? This elevator? This is just, you know, spoilers, this elevator is really fucking slow. Oh. It's so slow. It's so slow. I can't do that voice slowdown thing properly. Okay, get out of the elevator, let's see. Maybe I should jump here. Except, of course, now that is not a solid thing to jump on. Unless I do this. And I'm dead. Okay, now we see what's happened. What's gonna happen? 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 Aha! Okay, apparently this is a good point to save my game. This time. The fuck? This is bullshit. This is just this. That. Who knows where I'll end up the next time I die? That's all I'm gonna say about that. Okay, let's see. So I think I need to be on the move before those guys get a chance to do anything. I'm gonna attempt this. So now I get to kill this guy. Because the guy on the left is still looking to the left, but not anymore, so... Take down that dude. Actually, no, we can't do anything here, so we're gonna go down. I can't stop long enough to execute any of these fuckers. And now I'm dead. How am I supposed to take care of, like, three or four guys at the same time? I don't know. Okay, let's just... let me just take a look. No, there's no other way. Okay. I do not know how I'm supposed to do this. This is an idea, I guess. If I do this, and then I can just... Nope, I'm dead. Fuck. We are dead. If I had any production values at all, I would have a little counter there, telling me how many times I died in this one video. But I don't. I won't do that. Also, that's a fucking great save point, by the way. Just... I think we need to have a more of a full frontal assault here. Maybe I just throw it up here. Fuck. Thing is, I got one of them. And they're already on lockdown, so they can't do any more than that. So I guess I just wait and see if they calm down. Or something, I don't know. Although they are all looking in this direction now. Oh, I know what I should do now. I actually do know what I should do right now. If I can pull it off. Okay, I need to go through here. Yes. So I just need to really take care that guy doesn't see me. Not yet. That guy sees me, then it's game over. We get to do this. Yes. All right. Okay, we are here now. Because now I can get those guys from this direction. It should work out for me, I think. Let's see. Go up here. I take this dude down first. Knock this guy the fuck down. Jump up. Take this guy out. Jump here. And take this guy out. Alright. Ha, that's good. I'm not ashamed to say that was pretty good. That's the third one, but as I see, there's the green elevator is here, and the only other access point is through here, so... Now we just need to figure out how to do this, how to deal with that fucking red and white dude. He refused to use the... God damn it! I had the word already. The grappling hook. He refuses to use that. At least the autosave thing works now. Is that guy gonna fall to his death now or what? Press A and some... Yes! And that's my motorbike. That's how I get out of here. Ultimately. Now, of course, the problem is that there's still another RoboCop dude there. I'm gonna slice him first. Okay, that was not what I tried to do, but let's see. Okay, so he's not jumping down now. Did you guys see that? I tried to jump down three times and he would not do that. This fucking asshole refuses to do things sometimes. And this is not even close to where I should be right now, but okay, fine. Now the autosave is fucked as well. There's no way I should have restarted at the elevator there. But that's what the game decided to do. This game is fucked that way. Okay, we're gonna go up here and go up. Oh, fuck. Elevator music time. Oh, and the camera decided to not follow the elevator. That's great. That's just fine. Okay, so now basically our only move is to... Oh! Oh, I did not realize that was glass. Fuck. So I probably should actually just go through that. Take care of one of these dudes. Take care of the other. And then just... throw the sword and back. Alright, we got those dudes out of the way. That was pretty slick. That's how this game should work all the time, I think. But now, do you see this goddamn clusterfuck? I'm gonna have to check, but no, I don't think there's any other way. There's that super dude right in the middle of the screen right now. That guy's gonna kill me about 17 times before I figure out what to do with him. He didn't see me yet, but... Oh! Okay. Interesting. Is she coming this way? Is he fucking coming this way? I think he is. Fuck. How am I supposed to deal with that dude? I'm gonna take the elevator down, just see what he does. That was not a great idea. Let's go back up. I wonder if he's gonna just keep patrolling now or something. Because if he is, then I could probably... Huh. You're gonna stop there now, no? I can probably wait until he's to the right of the elevator and then just make a few fast moves. Okay, he saw me. Fuck. Okay, I can hit him once now. Which is weird and should not work. I'm gonna... Where's my arc? My arc is gonna take me towards that dude, so I think I'm gonna have to do this. I have to jump here. Hit him again. Oh! I think I actually knocked him the fuck down. It's interesting. I'm gonna throw my sword at that dude. Holy shit! I swear that guy was fucking impossible to deal with in the previous level. That was surprisingly easy, actually. Okay, now my only objective is to get to the motorcycle. I think I'm gonna try to... Actually, let's see if I can do this the... cool way. I'm not sure it's gonna work. Actually, I'm not sure I can do this actually. Okay, come on, let's just... Come on. Come on, dude. Okay, drop down. Yes. Go through here. Alright. Actually, let me just... Oh, fuck. Oh right, the electricity. I can't do this. I was gonna just drop down like a cool dude, but apparently not. We have to open this. Drop down, you asshole. Okay, we're gonna have to take another elevator ride. Actually, the camera does move, but if I do anything to move it myself right now, then it just stops following immediately. So that's great. Okay, let's see. No, the coast is still not clear. I need to get to the other elevator. It's fucking ridiculous, man. I gotta say, this is a stupid amount of backtracking I have to do now. Like, there should be a... I wonder if there actually is a switch, now that I think of it. There might be a switch in that... Actually, I should have gone through there. I really should have gone through there. It's a lot faster, but... Like, there should just be a switch that turns those things off once I'm done with the level, so I can... I think I still would have had to take this fucking elevator ride. In any case. And that this is bad design. This is a bad level design. I'm done with everything. I should be able to either disable these electrical lines from the top of the level after I killed everyone, or I should have an express elevator that only goes one way, and that like in Skyrim, when you finish a dungeon and there's a shortcut to the first room of the dungeon from the last room, so you don't have to backtrack all the way. That's what this game should have in there. Complete all bonus objectives at once to earn a skill point. Oh yeah, skill points. Let's look at skill points. I got one skill point because I did the very first level I managed to do without tripping the alarms. There's like, you got skills, you got unarmed attack, you got decoy, sword recall, stealth kill, stealth kill. This is not a stealth game, and you have a stealth kill ability here. That's bullshit. Shuriken rain. I'm never gonna get there because as far as I can tell, the only way to get skill points is to finish every objective, and that's just I don't know how that's possible. What we were doing now was that was the skyscraper, I think. I'm gonna go with goes if I can show you the corporate complex part 2, the second level of this game. Because the first one I did manage. I'm gonna see just how hard this actually is now that I know a little bit of how this works. Aim at the wall while in air. Yeah, this is a tutorial message, but there's basically this. Let's see. Avoid triggering the alarm. Kill all enemies, spare civilians. Okay, so there's one in that room, then there's one, and then there's another, and then there's a fourth one in there. It's a long ass level too. Okay, there's no way to call back the camera, as far as I can tell now. Okay. Try not to forget where you are. Okay, let's see. Do this, I think. Okay. Nothing down there, so. I need to go through the. No! Okay. Another interesting thing, when I'm on here, you would. I'm standing here, you would assume I can just drop down on that guy. Nope, I can't. That would not be possible. Okay, if I'm in the ceiling, I can do this, so. Take this guy out. Alright, what's next? Okay, great. So now I need to take those two guys out, and I don't think anyone can see me from that building, so that's not too bad. Take this guy out, then I need to go take that guy out before he can call in a lockdown. Of course, now there's the civilian bonus objective. I think I can do this without him seeing, but I'm not sure. So I wonder, is that guy gonna call in an alarm now? That is what I want to know. I don't think he's gonna do it. Oh, he's gonna do it. What if I knock him down? Is he still gonna call it? Okay, dude. Okay, he's gonna call. So I can't kill this dude. All I can do is just do that, basically. But are you guys seeing this? I can only stop him while I'm with him, but if I kill him, I lose an objective, because I have to spare civilians. Okay, let's see, let's load checkpoint, see what that does. So, did that guy see me now? I don't know what he's doing. Okay, maybe he didn't see me now. I don't know how that mechanic is not clear to me. But apparently the first time he saw me, and that's why he was going to call in reinforcements. And at that point, you're fucked when it comes to those... when it comes to the objectives. Because there's no way to stop him except killing him. So that's great, right? That's just fun. Let's see if there's nobody there to see me, so I can go and take care of that first dude there, I think. Come on, dude, jump. Okay. I think we're still good. Now this next place was tough for me earlier. Now I have to call the elevator up, of course. Then I can go there. So now this is kind of tough. I'm gonna attempt to start from here, so I'm gonna go here and take this guy out. I'm gonna just... I think what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna take this guy out like that. Take down this dude and then we're gonna jump there. Now we get... Oh, can I? Yes. I thought I was done there, but apparently not. Can I kill him yet? Yes, okay. I really thought that, you know, when I was in the right there, that I was gonna sort through the guy who was already down, and then the other guy was gonna call me in, but apparently not. Okay, here's a... Another thing that I should have realized on my first try is do not go into the light, because that dude right down there will see you. So instead we can do this, I think. Yes. But we need to use the game is not telling me that, by the way, but we need to use the computer on the downstairs there in order to lock the door upstairs there. So that's kind of fucked, but on the plus side, there's only 3 guards in the whole level left, so we should be able to do this fairly easily. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna go down. Immediately we're gonna kill this dude. Now then, I think we're gonna jump on here. Kill this guy. This is not a stealth game, just kill everyone. Those are not like... Those two things do not contradict each other, actually. I usually kill everyone in stealth games anyway. Anyway, okay, I think we're actually gonna get through this now. We're gonna get a skill point. Because all the enemies are dead, and all I have to do is run up here. Yep. Get to the motorcycle. Get to the chopper! I can even just go to the window here. Because fuck this guy. Oh, fuck this place. Besides, fuck this place. Okay, we did it. We fucking did it. We got a skill point. But I dare you to do all this in the first level I showed in this video. That was level 5, I think. Try to do that without triggering any alarms. So what do we got? We get to do... I don't even know. We can do a decoy. I don't know what this even is. What is this? What are these two? Did I use a skill point to get one of these? I don't think so. Stealth kill, I don't know. Let's do the decoy one. I think. I have no idea how that's gonna even work. Okay, we're gonna play a little bit more, I think. Oh. There's a really bare-bones story, I don't even... Also, you can see the story's going on, but it said press start at the bottom. It's not press start to skip, it's just press start. So you can easily just press start. Do as the game tells you to do, and then you're gonna miss on the story, so that's just another great thing. Okay, let's see. So there's three guys already pointing guns at the door. So I don't know, for fuck's sake. Two more Terminators, there's two guys. Can you see how many fucking enemies there are on this level? And that, I think the redhead there is the main objective. She's called Wise Gal, she's one of the five. So yeah, fun times for everyone, I think. I just don't even fucking know. I'm wondering if I should take these stairs or if I should just go through the window there. Come on, get up! Okay. Nope. This is not a stealth game, but obviously stealth is a great idea to at least get one of those Robocop dudes out. Actually, let me just see. Like, I am in the dark. So this might actually work out. Fuck! 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 Okay. Like there's the next group there. I'm just gonna... Okay. Oh, that's the decoy thing. Because you know, sometimes these guys can just see through fucking floors. What is that? I took out some of the dudes, but I can't get any further on this side of the building. Which is fucked up, but okay. Okay, so if I take that guy down, if I jump like this maybe? I can take this guy down and then I can jump up here. And I should be able to stay here for a while, right? Remember, this is not a stealth game. It just plays like one. Let me just see this floor again. Now I should go back to the stairs, maybe. Or maybe not. I don't actually know if that's something I need to do. Okay. Well, that takes care of this floor, I think. Which then leads me to the question, how the fuck do I get up from here? Hold on, let's see. These stairs are... Oh fuck, I do need to go downstairs. Okay, I need to go get that upper Terminator next. I thought I was clever, I thought I was gonna skip that, but I think the level is designed, so I need to go do that floor first. Let's see. Oh fuck. Well, that's not the best way to attack that place. No, but I can still do this, I think. I can just hide up here. for a while. That fucking Terminator's gonna be a problem, I think. Because he can see everything. I think I should actually just go and get him next. And nope, we're dead. Because that wakes up all those three other guys. Die, you fucker. Nope, nope, nope. Oh god. By the way, this is probably a good time to say you should all go look at my playthrough of Mark of the Ninja. Just to see how this kind of game is done right. Even without the turn-based nonsense. Fuck. It's close. Okay, now then, let's see. That was not, that was, that's not a great idea. I can't really, actually let's just, actually maybe I should just try to take that guy down first. With a decoy there. Okay. Get up. Go take this guy down. Okay, that was not a good idea. Do not jump in the firing line of the fucking Terminator. Jesus. I keep calling those guys Robocops and Terminators interchangeably, but that's oh, you decided. Yeah, I know. I was not trying to jump there, you fucking asshole. Just this, what this character decided to do. Okay, so we're gonna just go here. We're gonna leave one of those. Because now all I can do now is jump, and apparently the game decided I was gonna jump there. I was still aiming, and I don't think I did that, but okay. Kill this dude. Wait a while. Go here. And the problem is I can only jump from here and I can't even jump to very many places. Fuck. Nope. Okay, this is annoying. Okay, first we break the window. Okay, that guy scans us once and turns back because obviously there was nothing there. Window just broke by itself. Okay, we're gonna wait again. Do this. I'm gonna wait here, actually. Just wait a couple of turns, see what happens. Oh, that actually worked. I'm surprised. Let me see. Okay, they're all looking at the door again. If I take this guy out, I'm gonna have an easier time with these two, I think. Take this guy out, and then... I think that's the limit break stuff. I just got another turn. Which makes... I still don't know how to, like, monitor for that. Or whatever, but okay. Let's just see where this takes. This takes me right fuck there. Okay, that's great. Is there no... There's no other elevator? Of course not. Fuck. Okay, well. Oh, now we get no elevator music either. Interesting. And the camera wouldn't move at all. So, now what? I'm gonna take that guy out. Okay, that was... I was not really planning on that very well, but... Do I have to kill all of these dudes? Or can I just go to the stairs and... Well, there's lots of dudes there as well, so might as well, I guess. Now the question is, will that Terminator on the right see me as I kill the Terminator on the left? Okay, interesting. Take that dude out. Jump that guy. This is another annoying thing when I'm this close, but I'm not quite close enough. I have to do another jump. I can't just like walk 2 steps to the left to get to him, but I jump there. I got a limit break, which is completely useless because, you know, there's no more turns here. Anyway, this is gonna be straight up action right from the get-go here, so... I go up here and I take this dude out. And they shoot me. They shot me down. And play some Nancy Sinatra there, because my baby shot me down. I think we're in trouble with Kill Bill references as it is, so... Oh, I can do that now. And that did not fool that other guy. Great. Great, nice, thanks. I wasn't actually planning to do multiple missions in this video, but I just have to see if I can actually get through this. Okay, that was... I don't know what the fuck I was even trying to do there. I don't know, the decoy might not be a good idea in this particular spot. Okay, so we kill this dude, yeah? Jump on the wall here. They got this dude. And then those guys kill me. Great. Uh-huh. I'm gonna check again, but I don't think there's any other way to go up there because the outside way is blocked by those power lines, so. What if I don't kill him? What if I kill him now? Nope. Somebody shot me. Bang, bang. My baby shot me down. Unless I should go this way. I mean, this is completely dumb, but it's stupid, but... No, there's like 17 people shooting at me at the same time then. That's great. Again! Okay, I think we are gonna kill this dude. Sorry. So if I press A now, I get another turn. But I can't do much, because I'm on the air at that time. So that's just... Okay, we kill him. Okay, so now... If I leave the... I can press A now to leave a... leave the double, body double thing there. But that doesn't help, because then I'm gonna be hanging in the air and I can't do a next move. Can't do a proper move after that. So what if I move this way? And I just keep jumping. Can I do it here? Not really, no. No, I'm dead. Fuck. Okay, so basically the decoy is completely useless. So that's a great use of a skill point. I wonder if there's like an optimal way to use the skill points. Jump. Jump again. Jump again. Jump again. They keep jumping. Because there's almost literally nothing else we can do right now. Wait, what is LB? Oh, I can... I should throw my sword at somebody. Throw my sword at that lady. Objective, get to the motorcycle. So the problem is I can't seem to get through the door when I'm being shot at. Other than that, it's going great. Okay, I'm gonna just try to use this tactic again. So I'm gonna jump. Yeah. I'm gonna jump. I'm gonna take this. Okay. Need to get my sword back. Oh, fuck. Okay, I think this bunny hopping method might be the only way to deal with large crowds. I just need to not die while doing it. That's the main part, I think. So, jump. Okay, sometimes I just get shot. That's fair. No, that's not fair. I have no idea when I'm... I have very little idea when I'm getting shot and when I'm not getting shot. So that's just something great. Okay, let's see. I think when the... if the... like the arc starts going red, that might not be a good sign. So let's just try it like this. Yeah. Fuck! God damn it! Okay, well, there's something I'm missing, but just gonna keep trying. Getting closer to figuring this out, actually. I will fucking finish this now. And I do it my way. Uh oh. And that then just... If that's random, then I'm gonna really go on a murderous spree myself. Not just in this game. In some other game, maybe. So the key is I need to be knocking people out as I go, I think. And I need to also try to not land on people shooting at me. If I could kill the guy on the right with X, but then I'm not gonna get my sword back, so that's not gonna help. Instead, I think I should kill the guy with... I'm gonna press B here. Throw the sword there. Oh, fuck. God damn it. I think you can actually sort of see that there's actually a chance here. If I'm good, like... Okay, let's just... God, that was stupid. That was bad. But like, if you're an old school gamer, or if you're any kind of gamer, you can probably see that there is a way to do this. It's obvious. I just need to get it done. Okay. That's not the way to do it, by the way. I need to get into places where there's actually room to... yeah, that's... fuck. Where there's room for me to crouch under the bullet lines, I think. Kill this dude. So if I jump far enough, like into here, then he's gonna shoot over me. And I can't kill this guy, because if I do, then the girl character is gonna kill me, so it's gonna take... Nope. Fuck. 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 I feel like this is turning into a more traditional YouTube gamer video. where I just rage at the game because I'm not good enough at it. I'm gonna be the next PewDiePie. This keeps going like this. Nope. Fuck. Okay. I wonder if I've cursed more than I did in the Garza's video yet. I'm gonna try this first. Actually, I think I figured out the part where the line starts going red, that's where the turn ends. So if I do this, I can make it in one turn, but I think I could... I might not get shot, actually, let's see. Okay, cool. But how am I supposed to know that, because, like, the... fucking jumping arc doesn't take it into consideration when I knock somebody the fuck out, so... I'm not even getting as far as I did get in the first couple of times, so... Okay. Huh, I think we're... I'm not sure this is gonna actually work out anymore, because... Like already, I think, if you look at this, that I think my arc, I'm gonna get shot by one of the guys if I land there. I can't stay here either, so, yeah, we're done. Fuck. How did I even get to the right side of the screen earlier? The more I play it, the worse I get at this. That's, I'm regressing my just... there. Okay, I knocked her out. I think I can knock him out. Okay, I have to figure out that whenever I knock somebody out, that's where I'm gonna stop. So now I need to knock this guy out. Throw my sword there and get killed that dude. Get the sword. Knock her out. Okay, get back. Get way, way back. Knock him out again. Oh, fuck. Okay, now I need to take out the guy on the right, apparently. Oh, that's not what I thought was gonna happen. Interesting. Get the sword. I can't kill that guy, unfortunately. I can knock him the fuck out, though. Okay, I'm getting this now. Now I can kill this guy. Just jump here. I could get the guy up there, but I don't know if that's a great idea right now. So I need to kill this guy now. So then I can go here. And I almost could, but I can't, so fuck. gets out here. Then I get to take this guy out. Then we go down here and get the sword back. That is getting simpler now because there's fewer guys to aim at me. I'm getting this. Fuck. I should actually probably be going there. Okay, I think I need to get the... Let's try this. Okay. Move here. Take this guy out. Yes. Jump on the ceiling. Jump down. Jump back up. And now we can drop down. Alright. Now I get to kill this dude. Haha! Alright! I need to get to the motorcycle, but how do I do that? Let me just see. Okay, so if I just go down from here, then I get to... Okay, that should be too hard now. Okay, I'm finally starting to figure out how to actually do the jumping thing. Oh! Oh, hi! I forgot those two dudes. Shit. I thought I killed those guys, but whatever. Take this guy out. Take this guy out. Alright, now we got all enemies down as well. Fuck. I thought I took those guys out earlier, but I don't know. I don't know, nor do I really care. Because we did fucking finish this level. So as you can see, the game is kind of it can be kind of a pain to play, honestly. But then when you do get going, like I did get going in the end there, then it can actually be kind of enjoyable. So it's a mixed bag. I wish this game was better. I really do. I wanted to like this a lot more than I do like this. Because like, you just... I think you kind of, like, you need another round of, like, I don't know, beta testing or something, and just to iron out all the sort of user interface stuff, and, like, the whole jumping thing there, like, when you have to aim the jump, you should have a button that launches the jump, not just releasing the stick, because that's imprecise, that doesn't work all the time. Just little things like that, that this could be so much better, but it's okay, I guess. You can probably live with all of this. And I'm just gonna go look at the credits. Because I think it's like a one man project. It looks like. Design and code, Thomas Vaklavek. I'm sorry, Thomas, I don't know how to pronounce your last name at all. Yeah, that's pretty much it. But yeah, this is the good and the bad of Ronin, I guess. I'm still spending time with it though, so I guess like I don't even know how long this video is going now, but like I paid 3.5 euros for this game, so I believe I'm getting my money's worth. I played almost an hour before I recorded this video, and then all of this here, so yeah, it's. It is what it is. I hope you all have a fantastic day. And the recording didn't stop. Let's try this again. I hope you all have a fantastic day.